Paul Samuelson, who won the Nobel Prize in Economics for the first time in the United States in 1970, was interviewed by Austin Kiplinger of Kiplinger Publications on a TV program later that year. Kiplinger asked him, "Returning to this matter of how much inflation we can absorb effectively, you may remember that Dr. Sumner Schlichter at Harvard shocked, I guess, the American public after World War II when he said some inflation was not only inevitable but perhaps also desirable to promote growth. My question is, do you agree with that general assessment, and if so, how much should we have and how much is acceptable?" Samuelson answered this question, "I do agree with it, and I suffer for expressing my agreement. Different editions of my textbook have been quoted. In the first edition, I said a 5% rate is tolerable. Then I worked it down to 3% and then down to 2%, and the AP carried a wire. Author should make up his mind. Well, when events change, I change my mind. What do you do?" Consistency is important, but when you have to change your mind, you have to change it boldly. What happens if you insist on repeating your past claims even though new information has been added and the situation has changed? Change your mind according to the changed situation, explain the background accurately, and apologize if necessary. If you do this, you will get more trust.